The Occult, written by Daniel J. Towsey. Do you know what the word occult really means? Most don't. People have the impression that has been put into their heads by the corporate media that the occult is some kind of superstitious stupidities. Well, it's not. It's what the New World Order does not want you to know. The occult means the study of deliberately hidden knowledge from the masses. They want to keep you dumbed down. For they know that knowledge is power and freedom from enslavement. Do you want to be free? Then wake up and go out and wake others up. Please read my article, A Truth Soldier, to better understand. Definition of occult from the 1954 Thorndicaster's Barnhart Comprehensive Desk Dictionary. Doubleday and Co. Garden City, New York. Def. Adjective. 1. Beyond the bounds of ordinary knowledge, mysterious. Definition of occult from Collins English Dictionary 1986 William Collins Sons and Company Limited Great Britain. 2. Beyond ordinary human understanding. 3. Secret or esoteric. 5. To hide or become hidden or shut off from view. So, as you see, it is a deliberate act of keeping knowledge from the masses. To therefore dumb down the people. Only in recent times and newer dictionaries does it say anything about magic, sorcery, etc. That has been a New World Order dictate to really keep the average person from understanding that there really has always been an agenda by the money masters to keep you dumb. For the money masters are the ones who provide the funds to duplicate knowledge. So does this make you mad enough to go out and start learning the truth for yourself? I have provided some important links below to get you started in exploring the wealth of information now made public on the internet by truth soldiers in the independent free media. Remember, only the brave seek and then speak the truth. Use your freedoms or they will be free to take them from you, and they will never freely give them back to you. When you hear a messenger of truth telling you some insane sounding things, don't for a second believe that it's the messenger that is insane. The messenger is just telling what the truly insane are occultly or covertly really doing. Please read my article, Recipe for Insanity, to better understand. There is a process now underway to completely shut down the free internet by 2012. After which we will all be in the dark. Then imprisoned in a cave of stupidity and slavery. This is for real. Start downloading everything you find and put it on DVD disc. But don't stop there. Print what you can for one day. The technology you are now using to retrieve this occult knowledge will be made obsolete. Only the printed articles will be retrievable. If you can afford to, please make copies and give them out. A New World Order Dark Ages is now upon mankind. The evil Satanist, Zionist, secret society is attacking us from every unimaginable angle. From Monsanto's insane genetic tampering to the USA government manufactured viruses, this includes HIV/AIDS. The poison fluoride in our water, cloned foods, chemicals and everything, prescription drugs. The UN's Codex Alimentarius World Depopulation Agenda. Mercury and lead in our failings, vaccines, The list is endless, for the insane have been out of control for a very long time. For when you control the creation of money, the power of money will surely make men absolutely insane. Please read my Our World Without Truth. If mankind survives corporate insanity, the dictionary of the future will have a definition added to the word evil, called corporations. If ye don't wake up now, we will all die in the end. www.twitter.com/danieltowsey. Please forward this article to everyone. Occult definition in 1828 Webster's Dictionary. 1913 definition, hidden, secret. Ubs, shake. Concealed by the intervention of some other heavenly body, as a star by the moon. www.1828-dictionary.com/d/search/word/occult. Earth's Forbidden Secrets free ebook. If you like the artwork or enjoyed the book and would to help ensure the timely completion of parts 2 and 3, contributions are gratefully accepted. I have questions about the history we are taught as fact, and I believe evidence, common sense and logic suggests they are valid ones. Earth's Forbidden Secrets explores those questions. It is my hope that people will not simply take what is said in this book as the truth, but will research and find out for themselves, for truth is not told, it is realized. Earth's Forbidden Secrets, Part 1, free ebook. http://growhouse.com/projects.html. The Occult, written by Daniel J. Towsey.